So our quote for the day comes from J.C. Penney, and he says, "It is always the start that requires the greatest effort." So sino ba itong si J.C. Penney? So si James Cash Penney, yon yung ibig sabihin ng J.C. I'm not sure if you're familiar with yung mga supermarket niya, or supermarket, yung mga department stores niya, or yung brand niya, yung J.C. Penney. And he's an American entrepreneur and businessman na sobrang sikat sa US, no? And I am really struck by the quote that he said, that it is always the start that requires the greatest effort, because personally I've experienced it sa mga projects and businesses na sinimulan ko. Masarap yung part ng umpisa na inspired ka, you have a business idea or meron kang gustong gawin na passion project. And usually pag nagsimula na tayo to do the work, when we start really making it a reality, meron talagang struggle, even feelings of procrastination and feelings of laziness, kasi dumadating yung realization natin na naku, mukhang mahirap itong gagawin ko, or naku, ang dami ko palang kailangan i-consider, ang dami ko palang kailangan i-prepare. And a lot of people, pagdating doon sa point na yon, nade-demotivate, na nawawalan ng energy or nawawalan ng inspiration. And that is actually normal. That's why I believe dito sa sinabi ni J.C. Penney na it is always the start that requires the greatest effort, because you have to go over that hurdle na parang mahirap itong gagawin ko. Yung fear, yung feelings of fear natin pagdating sa pag magsisimula tayo ng isang bagay, lalo na pag magsisimula tayo ng business, yun yung isa sa mga kailangan nating i-overcome. Yung feelings of self-doubt, fear, and yung overwhelm na naku, mukhang mahirap itong pinasok ko. So, yan. What I've learned from experience is that once you start, the momentum starts to build up, the motivation, the inspiration starts to grow again, and yung mga self-doubt mo, usually madidiscover mo na yung mga hindi mo alam, meron palang paraan para malaman sila, especially if you really share to the world kung ano yung ginagawa mo. More often than not, help will come. And siguro if I can share a specific example that I've done is, yun nga, no, I have a podcast. I started it last January. And to be honest, I've been thinking about starting that ever since, no? Well, not really ever since, but siguro a couple of years ago. But when I start to think of all the things that I need to do, medyo tinatamad ako, nagkakaroon din ako ng fear na anong sasabihin ko, di ba? And naisip ko pa, dadagdag pa yan sa ginagawa ko. But I mastered the courage, and then I started my podcast kahit na from scratch lang, wala akong alam sa audio editing, upload. Hindi ako magaling magsalita ng, alam mo, hindi nga ako American English eh. Kasi yung mga pinapakinggan kong podcast, ang gagaling nila magsalita. But along the way, I discovered that there are resources online that could help me become better. And yung initial fear and self-doubt ko, slowly nawala sila, and I discovered that there's a lot of things that I am capable of doing, because I discovered it by trying. Okay? So, I guess that's what I really wanted to say. Kung meron kayong gustong simulan, kung meron kayong naiisip na gusto nyong gawin, minsan all you have to do is take a leap of faith and start it, because that's usually the hardest part already, no? And sabi nga ni J.C. Penney, it's always the start that requires the greatest effort. Okay? So I hope you enjoyed our quotable quote for today, and I hope I am able to inspire you to start something soon, no? So start a project, start a business, and let's see where it will take you, all right? So that's our quotable quote for today.